So YouTube, from Mads here. Today's video is a veteran gameplay of Exodus. This is a difficult one to fare, so if you do ever do it on veteran, be warned it is difficult, and you will probably rage, like I did. I didn't find any intel on this map at all. I was too busy getting shot from behind, in front, I didn't know. Amount of times the enemy actually was coming behind me, and I've got like my computer squad behind me, and I'm like, huh? I'm getting shot from behind, and you're standing there. You know, so I do rage a little bit in this one, but again, it's difficult, so you know, you expect a bit of rage. But if you want to keep seeing these videos, drop a like, subscribe below, and hit that notification bell. Peace out.
My task force is out of the country. I'm commandeering your unit, Sergeant Foley.
Yes, sir. All yours, sir.
I've requisitioned a striker from the 8th Armored.
Honey Badger's a mean bitch, sir.
She'll walk you in. The Russians are burning through our defenses and our intel. Can't let them take this corner.
Just point it out on the map, sir. They won't take it.
Oh my god, I'm straight. Yeah, I'm stuck in a fucking bush. I had to move away from the grenade. I'm picking him a little.
Badger 1's 102, target area suppressed.
Squad, move up through these houses. Let's go, let's go!
Now how am I meant to push? Am I getting bloody shot? I'm waiting, mate. Oh, he's... I don't think I'll take the mantle or the bloody wall. Point volley.
Solid copy, engaging target.
Targets near the fire truck. Badger 1 to 102, target destroyed.
Where did I just get shot from? Where did I just get shot from? Sideways.
Our anti-missile system cannot handle the volume of RPG fire. We need your team to thin them out.
How copy? Over.
Solid, copy back one. We're on it out. Squad, take out the sentry guns.
Oh, for fuck's sake. I put the half my minute all the way down there. We'll straight past them.
Enemy foot bubbles by the apartment. Take them out!
Ramirez, you get out of their way.
What do I see to get shot from? There as well. Oh my god. Oh my spine's starting to kill me.
Foot mobiles by the apartment! Enemy foot mobiles by the apartment! Take them out!
I had to flash myself from that. This time I'm going to engage that one there.
Roger, we have a lot. Engaging out.
This way. Kill a guy next to you then. Oh, and then they walk out in front of us and back the shoot. What are these fucking privates doing, man? Oh, I've got to start from here now as well, because of them. What the fuck was that? Walked out the house and the fucking car or something just blows up.
Foot mobiles by the apartment! Enemy foot mobiles by the apartment!
And now I'm getting shot from behind! Oh, for fuck's sake. Just spawned in, I'm already getting shot from behind. What was that about?
Foot mobiles by the apartment! for the striker.
Hunter 2-1 actual. This is Badger 1. Our anti-missile system cannot handle the volume of RPG fire. We need your team to thin them out. How copy? Over.
Solid copy, Badger 1. We're on it out. Squad, take out the sentry guns.
Mate, you might have walked too slow in this little fucking thing, like this. Might have walked way too slow. Got a war zone, mate, you can go quicker than that. Why am I getting shot from now? Behind? How are they behind us? No intel in this little bit here.
Ramirez, you're gonna get run over! Get out of their way!
I'm not even in the way, mate.
Hunter 2-1 actual. Overlord, give me a sit rep, over.
We just passed the enemy blockade at Checkpoint Lima. Now proceeding into Arcadia. Over.
Roger that. I have new orders for you. This coming down from the top. Over.
Solid copy, Lord. Send it.
Your team is to divert to 4677 Brookmere Road after you have eliminated the AAA.
Solid copy, Overlord. Divert to 4677 Brookmere Road once the guns are destroyed. Got it.
Check back with me when you've completed your main objective. Overlord out.
No cover. Fuck this little pissing bin. Block me sideways. Oh. What are you getting? Where am I going to stand for cover? I'm getting shot. See, there's no way out. There's no cover around this bit. I'm running back and going on this thing. I've stopped coming then. You shooting that?
Roger, we have a lock. Engaging house. Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target destroyed.
You are not surviving that. Huh, people 2000, this I've got to see. Oh, miss this gun. Nice TV.
Badger Ross. 1 to Hunter 2, target destroyed. Badger 1 copies, engaging your target. Roger, attacking your target. Badger 1 to Hunter 2, area suppressed.
Oh, really? I've just put a shotgun to his face. Really? I just put a shotgun to his face? What the hell kind of bullshit is that? It didn't kill me that quick. No, I just put a bloody shotgun to his face. Got slightly annoying me now.
Badger 1 to Hunter 2, target area suppressed.
Dead now, aren't you? Sweep it and pop in, mate. Oh, nice out there. Oh, come on. He just took two bullets with a shotgun to his chest. Come on! They just run at me and charge me. Oh. This is a nice house. Oh shit!
Ramirez, use your laser designator to call in artillery on those vehicles.
Fire mission received. Artillery inbound. Coordinates confirmed. Firing.
Overlord, Hunter 2-1 actual. AAA has been neutralized. We're heading to 4677 Brookmere Road. Interrogative. What exactly are we looking for? Over.
Sergeant Foley, this is General Shepard. Your objective is to extract a high-value individual from a panic room on the second floor of that house.
Yes, sir.
He'll be expecting you. Challenge is Ice Pick. Counterside is Phoenix. Get him out of there. Report back to Overlord. Shepard out.
All right. You heard the man. 4677 Brookmere Road. Move! Icepick!
Hey! Yaplika Chirik Saigera!
Icepick!
Something's not right here. Check the panic room. Move!
He's dead.
No sign of forced entry.
Ramirez, get that briefcase.
What's left of it?
Sarge, check out these tats. Not your average trooper, huh?
Huh. Get a couple of photos for G2, and check the bodies for intel.
Huh?
Shepard's not gonna like this.
Overlord, the HVI is dead.